J'adore l'odeur du kérosène au petit matin.
Thank you. lot of body injuries, but I think he'll be considering himself lucky to be alive at the moment. Now, there wasn't anyone inside the home at the time either. We've been told that the bells are alive. I spoke to someone who lives just a street away, and he didn't hear anything. Others heard a bit of a crash and a bang. We spoke to some people in the area. Here's what they had to say.
Just a chopper, pretty close to the ground.